I just want to take a second and appreciate and reflect on how lucky I am to have a really strong relationship with my family. Traditions that we have, that we do together, that like we thought everyone does, but you know, the older you get, the more you talk to people, the more you realize that like it's not very common. So like, I mean, like I feel like my parents have done a really good job just like keeping our family together. My sister came home for the weekend, and now like our entire family is together. My two sisters, my parents, and myself, we're getting a chance to spend more time together. And one thing we tend to do is like we'll have like dinner together. Like we'll all like have dinner at the same time. We'll on weekends have breakfast at the same time. And yesterday we all just like sat down and had breakfast together, more like brunch. My mom made some parathas, and yeah, we just sat down, had breakfast, and like we all kind of went around just like talking about life. You know, these are traditions that we have. Another tradition that we have is that every new year, like we all sit down, we go around and take turns and tell each other our goals for this year, so that way we can help hold each other accountable and like push each other to, you know, accomplish our goals. Another tradition that I really cherish is that we do it less now because I feel like everyone's like so busy, but growing up we used to do it a lot more. But we used to just like watch movies together at night, just like all squeeze into like one sofa and just like watch movies, and my mom will always fall asleep like about like halfway through the movie, and we'll keep like bugging her to like get her to wake up, come on, like watch it. Like the banter that we have between our family, the laughter. And I think the biggest thing is like how like vulnerable we're all, how comfortable we are to be vulnerable in front of each other. I think that's something that's very, very special. That like there's like this unconditional like support and love that we have for each other, to support each other. And obviously like we're far from perfect. There's a lot of things that like we do want to work on, but you know, like sometimes I think that despite like financial struggles that like I might have or my family might have, there are things that we have that we're blessed with that like money can never buy. Money like that, like many people that I even like people I've spoken to, when I tell them these experiences, like they wish that they had this type of relationship with their family. And like, you know, like alhamdulillah, I don't want to put nazar on this, but we're actually so blessed to have this strong bond with each other. It's something that's very, very special that we're able to like help each other grow together. Like, I mean, even for one, like, you know, I'm just thinking like this past Ramadan, like one thing, well, in Ramadan, like, almost every iftar, like we had all our iftars together. I think most families probably do that just because like iftar is just like, it happens at the exact same time. But like one thing we did after iftar is like we used to sit down. It was like my sisters were at school and stuff, so it was just me and my mom and my dad. We used to watch like, you know, Omar Suleiman's like Why Me series, like his Ramadan series every day. Like we'd watch after iftar, we'd watch the videos, and you know, just like take a second to reflect on it and stuff. And I think beyond that as well, like just doing activities together. And I'm really grateful for that. I think that like I really missed out on these experiences, like these intimate moments, because I was away for so long. But now that I'm back, like I want to, you know, I do think that like this summer we could have done more. This summer really flew by. But you know, in the past we used to like also like just go out and like go on drives, like do like road trips, go grab food together, like do all these things together. And I'm really grateful for that. I'm really grateful to like have a family that like, you know, we can have each other's backs, be vulnerable with, you know, like support each other. It's amazing. I'm honestly like alhamdulillah, like I'm so lucky to have that. And inshallah, it's something that like we have till the very end, this like strong bond with each other. Because like I mentioned before, like family is something that's really, really important to me. That's why like I try to spend so much time with like my niece, try to like, you know, bring my like get our cousins together. And inshallah this year when we go to Pakistan, it's gonna be such a beautiful experience, because now like it's gonna be like our extended family together as well, like our cousins, our grandparents, and that is gonna be such a beautiful experience. I really do think that like spending time in Pakistan together is gonna be it's gonna like add like a little bit of flavor into our life, like a little bit of spice, because life has like somewhat felt bland. And I think going to Pakistan, I think especially for my sisters, because they haven't been in a long time, will add that like that Cajun seasoning on top, which will just like elevate it. And there will be just so much more to talk about, and there'll be so many more unique experiences and perspectives, and I'm so excited to like experience that through them. But yeah, honestly, I'm grateful. I'm genuinely, alhamdulillah, I'm so lucky. Yeah, that's the video.